The body of the Ivory Coast late Prime Minister Hamed Bakayoko has arrived in the capital, Abidjan, from Germany for proper burial ceremony. Bakayoko, who was receiving treatment for cancer, passed away on Wednesday, just days after his 56th birthday. He was appointed Prime Minister in July following the sudden death of his predecessor, Ahmadu Gon Coulibaly. The official burial program includes tribute from the nation on Wednesday, followed by the transfer of the body the next day to Seguela, where he will be buried on Friday in strict privacy of the family. Bakayoko, who was also defense minister, was taken to France on 18 February by special plane because of his poor health before being transferred to a hospital in Germany last weekend at a time when legislative elections in Ivory Coast were being held. On Thursday, the government declared an 8-day national mourning period from 12 to 19th of March. In a statement earlier in the week, President Alassane Ouattara said flags will be flown at half-mast throughout the country and its embassies abroad. In the meantime, former Ivorian President Laure Gbagbo on parole in Brazil after his acquittal by the International Criminal Court has postponed his return to Ivory Coast, initially scheduled for mid-March. In a statement, Gbagbo said he postponed his return to fully associate in the pure African tradition the mourning that hit his country at this period. Kamal Sadiq, CBA TV.